7 reasons that prove the NBA and NBA playoffs are rigged. Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to NBA Loop. Like any other sport, the NBA has been accused many times in its history of being rigged. Considering that over a decade ago, the NBA was dealing with alleged betting on games and still facing the same consequences to date. The question still arises that, is the NBA being rigged for real? Let's take a sneak peek into the most freshly reviewed factors of its all-time exploitation. Number 1. Ayesha Curry's Twitter rants. In recent history, Ayesha Curry, wife of Golden State Warriors superstar Steph Curry, tweeted about her husband getting fouled out and ejected during the playoffs. It was very reminiscent of the Ayesha we saw in the 2016 finals regarding the controversial officiating. That tweet would soon become prime meme material. I've lost all respect. Sorry, this is absolutely rigged for money. Or ratings, not sure which. I won't be silent. Just saw it live, sorry. Number 2. The injustice towards players. Everyone knows the referees and the types of fouls being called, but what about the players? As they said in their prelude, James Harden was fuming in the 2019 year's playoffs about how the officials called his game. I just want a fair chance. Harden said in the post-game press conference after game 1 against the Warriors, "Call the game the way it's supposed to be called and that's it, and I'll live with the results." Number 3, the super team requirement. It can be predominantly extracted that the NBA is rigged. The league now requires a super team to win an NBA champ more than the actual players playing on the field. There is no more LeBron-led Cavs and no more Kobe-led Lakers. The only thing that they need is a super team like the Warriors to win the champs, or they need LeBron James. The match pretty much seems like a fixed criteria rather than a fair game. Number 4. The 1985 NBA Draft Lottery Conspiracy. Ever since it was established in 1985, the NBA Draft Lottery has been extremely controversial. The lottery consists of 7 envelopes, identifying the 7 worst teams in the NBA. There was a crucial time when the NBA's ratings were at an all-time low, and its television deal with CBS was set to expire. In the draft lottery footage, it can be clearly seen that there is a bend in the corner of an envelope. When that envelope was chosen last, meaning that it was the number 1 overall pick, it belonged to the New York Knicks. Number 5. 2002 Western Conference Finals. In the NBA, referees make all of the calls, including foul calls and whether or not shots are made before the buzzer or not. There have been many blown calls throughout the NBA's history, but one series stands above the rest. The 2002 Western Conference Finals was a matchup of the Sacramento Kings and the Los Angeles Lakers. The Lakers, the team that had won the past 2 championships, the Kings, a team that has never achieved much success in the league, was having the best season in franchise history. The most controversial calls were made in the final 3 minutes of the game. Many calls cost Sacramento, benefited the Lakers, and gave the NBA what it wanted, albeit unfairly. Number 6. The Warriors' reverse psychology. The Warriors completely tried to absolve Green from any wrongdoing, as if it was James being a crybaby or the league corruption, but he was not a victim. He had several incidents off the court that summer as well, including an assault and inappropriate picture. He's reckless. James was awarded the technical he deserved, and Green received a very reasonable flagrant. I think it's more than obvious. Just look at the playoffs and the way the refs allowed both teams to grab and impede the movement of the Warriors' offensive players while calling the Warriors for every ticky-tack foul or no call. Number 7. 2017 Game 4. Green was given what the scoring table and announcers believed to be his second technical foul in the game. Not only did the Warriors advocate that Green is the victim and target of bias, but they were livid with the officiating in the game. The Warriors pressed the league, rigged the game to extend the series, discrediting the Cavaliers shooting 24-45 from 3-pointers. It was a crystal clear truth, depicting the fake game amendments. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.